In your letters, you've written about Hans Rosling as someone that you've learned a lot about this dynamic from. Is that something you'd point to other people, you'd point other people to if they wanted to understand this a little more?
Yeah, Hans is the most articulate on how development has been a big success, what the trends are, comparing different countries. He's at www.gapminer.org with lots of great stuff. And it's really inspiring, and the more people who see it, the better.